That guy's a real survivor, isn't he?
I'll say. He was black and blue all over, and Dr. Gensai said he needed 3 weeks of rest in the hospital. He said it was a real miracle that he didn't die.
Zanza was many times stronger than the average fighter, Miss Kaoru, so unfortunately I really had no choice but to go pretty hard on the guy.
Anyway, let's put all that stuff behind us now. So how about we have some beef stew?